Hey, what's up guys, I'm Rahul and today I'm on the fifth tutorial. Today I will show you guys how to take screenshot on any Windows phone. So let's get started. In order to take the screenshot, you need to press volume up button and the power off button at one time. So let's see. And hit snap and saving screenshot. You can find the screenshot by going to photos. Here it is.